And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this NashVille crowd to its feet.
Working on the leg. Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
Vicious knee.
His shoulders are down.
One. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out.
That is a great reversal.
He's not looking good here, guys. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, right to the throat.
Watch this here. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this.
A big height, bigger impact.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What's he got in mind?
Escapes in a nick of time.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Float over.
Into a DDT. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
In from the floor.
Seven. Eight.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton.
Two. This doesn't look good, guys.
Oh, right to the three. Back.
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
He's taking it up top.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, jumping DDT.
My. Ooh.
This could be huge.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Drop kick! Great athleticism.
Ooh, impressive counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Sunset flip! Looking for the victory!
It's way too early.
Too quick to catch him there.
The final cut. Perfectly executed.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Whoa, not so fast.
Piercing.
The tension. The drop.
Moonbreaker!
So glad I bet on him to win.
Going to the top, high risk.
Here we go.
Avoiding trouble there. Here it comes.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Ooh, right to the throat. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Things are really going his way now.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Inside the ring.
He's going for it all.
Incoming.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
Goes into the pin. Two! Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Leg is trapped. There it is.
STF. The STF locked in. Is he going to make him tap?
Battling to get the upper hand.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
In the corner now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, my God, that is gonna hurt. Oh, right to that gut. His opponent is just overwhelming him here. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
Not quite.
It could be over here. Against all odds, he's got the victory. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, Lover Boy, Nate Andrews.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over.